I can't wait for kids to say the Dynafire exclusives are already in my singing monsters in the future when they see this video. Lul.
Yay, I'm so glad that the Dynafire exclusives are not in my singing monsters. I heard they were bad or something. So I'm glad they aren't here.
A few years ago, lul.